Well, welcome back, guys, to another fucking video for this awesome game. I'm actually continuing the same mission from the previous video. If you guys are watching, I believe we're supposed to save this son of a bitch.
There, that's the target.
So there's different ways to fucking do this crap, so... As you know me, I'm a fucking fail at sneaking around, so I think I'm just gonna rush through this shit, honestly. Just to not waste time anymore, so let's see how this actually goes.
So the target's to be transported, and the other prisoners disposed of here. What do you think? Our mission is just to extract the one target, but, well, there's still time before the target reaches the destination.
Alright, here we go. Fuck it. That should have killed him, man. Alright, there we go. As long as I don't let them extract and run away in that damn fucking stupid car, so... Let me see if I can keep sniping these little fucks. Quit moving, bitches. Oh my god, really? Oh, fuck. How'd he get behind me? What the hell? Why hasn't my horse left?
Stay back! Stay back!
Alright, back to sniping these mother son of a fuckers. Headshot. Okay, that should have been a fucking headshot. Let's go. Another one. And a sip. Okay, that guy in that stupid little ass tank, dude, really fucking annoying. I'm about to fucking die because of this bitch ass. Alright, he's about to get real fucked up. Oh shit, but the guy in the fucking car. Oh no. Peace the fuck out.
We can rule out a full extraction. I'll just have to do it by chopper. Call the chopper from your iDroid box. Then carry the target to it.
I was running through the six with my wolves. Alright, hold the fuck up. Before I leave, let me collect a lot of shit. Hopefully he doesn't fucking die in the meantime. Yeah, man, we gotta scavenge. I better not fucking die right now. Alright, fuck. Let me call the chopper. There we go, finally. Always gotta come back for the valuables. Or just to scavenge in general. I guess I can't even carry him. I guess I'll just fucking drive.
Mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional. Boss, that target target you extracted, Malak, is saying that he's never heard of our client. What's more, he says his village was destroyed long before he was ever taken prisoner. Apparently it fell victim to some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground. Malak was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him? According to Malak, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malak to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malak's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hamid during the Honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malak over to Cypher. I decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something, and this is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malak, he lost his village, his family, everything, and he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us. Boss, we're finally ready to put together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income. Merc deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid. We've established a sick bay on the new medical platform. Staff who come back with wounds, diseases, or PTSD can be treated there. If we need any other platforms, feel free to issue the construction order from your iDroid.
Let's go with over the fence. I'll just go in order now because I've been going mixing up all the missions, but we'll go with this one. I think this one's closer.
Prosthetic hand, and he's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in...
Hopefully I don't get fucking spotted by this guy. I kind of feel like rushing through all of this, but I guess I'll try to be sneaky this time. But as always, it's gonna be a fail. That's just how it is for me. I'ma put his ass to sleep. That just saved a lot of time. Let me see if I can flank him.
It's no good, boss.
Oh, what?
Attacking like that won't cut it. Aim somewhere else, or change to a different weapon.
Now they got motherfucking helmets on? God damn. Alright, one more time. Right in the buttocks. Anytime now. Almost fucked up. Alright, let's see if I can put this fucker to sleep. There we go. Oh shit. God, all of a sudden. All right. There we go. That's two. Oh, shit. All right. Time to rush. That's three. Thank you. I don't even have a fucking silencer on my gun, so...
Leave the rest to us.
I'ma kill this fucker before he wakes up. Alright. Quick scavenge. What the hell you doing? He's like, God damn. Bam.
Boss, you've entered a building. Always keep an escape route in mind when you head indoors. If you get surrounded, you'll have nowhere to run.
Alright, where's this doctor guy? I gotta find him somehow. Alright, guess we're going down. Pretty much all darkness down here. Well, it's still daylight, so that's my fault.
Looks big enough to hide somebody. You could stash a downed enemy in there or hide in it yourself. Just don't stand too close.
Oh my god. Shot one kill. I just can't seem to find the guy, and then these guys just keep on fucking coming. Really?
Comes up.
Alright, he has to be around here somewhere. For some reason, I'm having a tough time finding this guy. Yeah, he has to be here. It's weird, because he should have been here already. Finally.
It's about this.
Wait, wrong guy.
Target extraction confirmed. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
I can't even get picked up. Oh wait, yes I can.
Roger.
Whoa, whoa!
Might as well kill these guys.